A Manila court freezes the properties of the family of Janet Napolis and other suspects in the pork barrel scandal. Properties suspected of being acquired illegally from the scam are covered by this asset preservation order. The pork barrel scam implicates lawmakers who are accused of channeling their funds to fake NGOs. A similar order was issued in February, but was effective only for 20 days. The court also denies the appeal of pork scam whistleblower Benhur Luy to be exempted from the assets freeze. Luy earlier said his status as state witness exempts his assets.